Well, a very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the atrium. Are you excited for Dancing with the Epic Stars?
Yeah,
I'm feeling a little bit. Okay. If you don't know me already, my name is Dan, your cruise director and host for Dancing with the Epic Stars. I just want to know, quick question, is anybody out there familiar with the very popular television program Dancing with the Stars? Anybody ever heard of it? Yeah? Oh, there, all right. Excellent. This is nothing like it. Pretty much not. I mean, there, you know, they work with choreographers. They're given weeks to learn their routines. Tonight, everything is going to be completely improvised and on the spot. But I guarantee we're going to have a blast. It's a hilarious and unpredictable competition. And just like the real Dancing with the Stars, we have three very talented judges helping us out here tonight. So please help me out as I introduce them individually. And you might or might not recognize them without the blue. We have our gentleman from the Blue Man Group joining us here tonight. Up first, one of our musicians from Blue Man Group. Give it up for Adrian. Up next, also from Blue Man Group, it's none other than Garrett. And last but certainly not least, a thunderous round of applause for Mac! Alright, first we're going to meet our star dancers, the crew members that are going to be dancing with your fellow guests here tonight. Once again, help me out here. Thunderous rounds of applause as we introduce them individually. Up first, we have, from the cruise director's staff and all the way from Mexico, dancer number one is the lovely Viani.
Yeah.
Dancer number two, one of the youth program staff here on board. They call him Loco because he's crazy. Let's hear it for Loco! Dancer number three from the cruise director staff. Let's hear it for Anko! Dancer number four from the youth program staff, it's NASCAR!
You see how they shake hands? He reaches out.
Dancer number five from the cruise director staff, it's Fernando! And last but certainly not least, from the spa staff on board, it's the lovely Juliana!
Yeah, you see, they all have their entrance.
All right, I know you're all excited to find out who your fellow guests are that are dancing with our star dancers here tonight. These names have been chosen at random from those who signed up. Dancing with the lovely Viani tonight. Couple number one is going to be Viani, and we're looking for Jason from England. Jason from the UK, come on down.
You did a good job.
Dancing with Loco tonight. Couple number two is going to be...
This is the fat girl.
Loco and Amy from Minnesota. Dancing with Anko tonight. Couple number three is going to be Anko and Debbie from Connecticut. Debbie! Dancing with NASCAR tonight. Dancing with NASCAR. We're looking for Jerry. There he is. A big round of applause for Jerry.
Ambles up there.
No dancing sweat. With Fernando tonight. Couple number five is going to be Fernando and Jenny. Jenny from Tampa.
NASCAR.
All right, and dancing with Juliana here tonight. We're looking for couple number six is going to be Juliana and Roberto from New Jersey.
Of course, they might be a little suspicious wearing that shirt. There might be something here. There's a guy I ran into in the
How about a big round of applause for all of our contestants here tonight? A little encouragement. All right. Now, Dancers, if I can speak to you for just a minute, all right? Obviously, we want you to have a good time here tonight. We want you to interact with your dance partner, really entertain the crowd. Remember, this is an elimination-style dance competition. After each one of these rounds, unfortunately, one of these contestants, these couples, will be sent out of Dancing with the Epic Stars after each and every round. So really, come at it full force, bring your A game, really show us your moves, even from the get-go. Judges, anything in particular you are looking for? Let's start, Adrian.
I'm looking for the on-off switch. Yeah, I just want to see some crazy dancing and some fun.
Very good, thank you, Adrian. Garrett.
Good evening, everyone. Hello. How are we? Well, so what a very attractive bunch of dancers we have this evening. I think this evening, because you all look so ruthlessly proficient in the
accent,
I'm looking for something outside the box. That'll be a little different. I want you to push some boundaries, invent some new dances, do what you know, that
it sounds
kind of
like he could be dancing
and storytelling and something a little extravagant. Maybe something I've never seen before. That might be fun.
You know? Yeah,
Back.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, everyone. I would like to see some genuine passion between the partners, a little bit of connection. And let it all hang out, guys. There's only going to be one winner.
Oh, boy, that is scary.
All right, thank you, Mac. Thank you, judges, very much. Now, remember, this first round, really bring your A game, all right? Unfortunately, after this round, one of these couples must be sent
out.
That
is scary. You don't know how scary that is.
So go ahead and find a spot on
the
dance floor.
They are going to eliminate someone.
Let's find out what they're dancing to. Take it away, DJ Jeff. Judges, this is where we need a little help, and also where it's a little difficult to be a judge, because we want to hear your comments, words of advice, any criticisms you might have, but also I need each one of the judges, this is where it's tough, to nominate a couple into the bottom three. Now, you're not really the bad guys. It's going to be up to the audience to ultimately decide who remains in tonight's competition, but we're going to start off, let's go ahead, Adrian.
That was fantastic. It was so much passion, and there was a lot of movement going on. I loved it. Let's see. So we're nominating. I'm gonna have to go with number six, Juliana and Roberto.
Oh, couple number six, Juliana and Roberto. Just take a step forward. That's all. All right. Thank you, Gareth.
I thought it was great. You came storming out of the gate in that round. That was fantastic. And there was so much energy and movement, it almost covered up some of the lack of coordinated dancing, which was great. And always go that route, if in doubt, energy. I thought there was some good dancing snuck in there. Couple number two, Loco and Amy. I saw some excellent floor work going on there. Very good, so between the legs. Yeah, I think a round of applause for that, right? Early on, setting the bar nice and high. I thought Vianney and Jason kind of were on very classy, traditional twist. That was good. Couple number three, Anko and Debbie, also had some floor work. It was a little weird. I just wrote down an ill worm. You did this kind of worm thing, but it was like it was ill or had been, you know, crippled somehow. But hey, outside the box. Well done. It's points, I suppose. I did ask for it.
There we go.
And I also feel I want to mention that NASCAR and Jerry, cup number four, that is a particularly amazing shirt. I couldn't tell you anything about the dancing, but I know that I love the shirt. It's a bit, I imagine it's what a baby feels like with one of those mirror books. Yeah, the shirt. Yeah, it's like when a kid sees like a soft mirror ball, they just want to like touch it and play with it. It's just like I'm mesmerized by it. So yeah, I have to nominate someone. It's pretty tough because it was a good start. I think I'm going to go, unfortunately, even though I did thought you danced very well, couple number five.
Oh, couple number five. Fernando, Jenny, take a step forward. All right, Mac.
Well done, everyone. Great way to come out of the gate with a lot of energy. I'm seeing a lot of good coupling already amongst the couples. I think I disagree with my colleagues here in the sense, I'm not too impressed with the golden shirt. And I'm also thinking that couple number six was one of my favorites. I saw a lot of passion and a lot of trust out there in the maelstrom of bad dancing that is the first number of this affair. And everyone else really showing some good coupling and some good flocking, if I may. It might be the unpopular decision, but I'm going to have to go with couple number four.
Oof.
Ooh, couple number four, NASCAR, Jerry, take a step forward. All right. No, Jerry, don't go anywhere. All right, it's up to you. Up to you, Atrium audience, to decide who should remain in tonight's competition. Cheer, hoot, holler, go favorite. Go crazy for your favorite couples. They will remain in tonight's competition. Unfortunately, the couple with the least amount of applause will be sent out of Dancing with the Epic Stars here tonight. So who's your favorite? Is it couple number four?
Yes, it is.
Not bad. How about couple number five?
Ooh, listen to that.
All right, where's your favorite tonight? Couple number six. I'm so sorry to say it's early off in the game, but it's the end of the road at this time. Give them a big round of applause for couple number five, ladies and gentlemen. Nicely done. Thank you.
Okay. That's the ball.
All right, that's all the breather you had. Yes. We're going to move right into it. Take those comments, words of advice there from the judges to heart. All right, really step up your game here. Remember, one of these couples must be eliminated after this next round. So go ahead and find a spot on the dance floor. All right, let's find out what they're dancing to. Take it away, DJ Jeff.
Oh, my God.
Judges, I know there was a lot to see there during that round, all right? It's going to be tough, but again, I need each one of the judges to put a couple forward into the bottom three, if you will.
Let's start with Karen. When they wake up in the morning, they see this on TV.
I'm not sure I know what to say about some of that. Couple number three, Anko and Debbie. There's a bit of a connection going on there, isn't there? It's got a bit naughty, a bit early. Great, why not? I enjoyed the riding, the butt spanking. I mean, it's all good. I don't know if it's traditional polka, but hey, what do I know? Couple number two, Loco and Amy, and couple number one, Viano and Jason, sort of merged
so
into
these
one
are all Blue Man guys?
Giant dancing, rolling polka ball. It was great. I loved the intimacy between the four of you. It was excellent. Again, I don't know if it's classic polka, but Viano and Jason, I did think you started with a good polka. You knew what you were doing, which was good. And couple number four, Jerry. Not only have you worn that shirt out tonight, you've now become my hero by doing that press up worm breakdancing move, right? You are my hero. You're going to go far in this competition if I have anything to say with that, that's for sure.
Listen to that.
And couple number six, spinning work, good polka. I thought it was a very strong round from everyone. And I think there's a lot more to come. I think we're going to go to some weird places, and I can't wait to see it. I have to nominate someone. Oh, it's going to be tough. Okay, I'm afraid. Couple number two, Loco and Amy. I'm sorry. It's you guys are up. I'm sorry.
Couple number two, Loco, Amy, take a step forward. Mac.
I agree with much of what Garrett just said. I think that couples number two and couple number two and couple number one, I was a bit confused by what I thought was almost like combative dancing. Maybe like some elements of sabotage in between the two stars. But it was fun, and I liked it, and both groups showed a lot of things. You two together, mm-hmm. couple number one, just to show a lot of joy.
But then they asked me
dance.
To step back after.
And if people that know me know that I like to watch the joy of dance, but I never dance, personally, ever. Couple number six. I really like the way that you guys just have fun come up with ideas together. So I think that you guys are definitely safe for me this round. Keep up the good work.
Time.
I like what's happening over there.
Couple number
Jerry.
Four. Jerry.
If I wasn't impressed by your shirt, I'm now impressed by your moves. So just keep up the good work, sir. And NASCAR, just try to keep up with Jerry. Yeah, that's all I can say.
Calls me,
you
sir.
You can do it. Mm-hmm. Couple number three. You know, there was some cool ideas there. You know, I respect improvisation, but at the same time, I'm gonna vote you guys for my choice for elimination.
Oh, couple number three, Uncle Debbie, take a step forward, and Adrian.
Yeah, I agree with both of these guys. Couples number one and couple number two. You kind of turned into like when the Tasmanian devil comes to town, like this spiraling ball of dance.
I think I get picked again here.
It's really cool. Like it almost looked like you guys were using each other to like
must pick me this time.
Work against each other. But the dancing was cool. Couple number four.
Oh.
Jerry. I love the push-ups and the shirt. I kind of felt like your chemistry is kind of like dividing a little bit. I would like to see a little more togetherness in your chemistry. Oh,
they don't show what I just did. I leaned over, hugged her, and kissed her.
Juliana and Roberto, you guys have I wrote down here just classic dancing. It's really nice, but push it to the limits. I think give it a little. Give it a little nudge.
I must get picked here again.
And couple number three, Anko and Debbie. The horse riding thing. What the? Very cool. I'm going to go with Fernando and Jenny as my choice of elimination.
Oh, must be
couple number five.
Must be the next round.
Oh. Oh my god, they're gone. Sorry.
Boy.
Sorry, couple.
You can't get out of that easy.
Yeah,
come on.
I know. Couple number six, Juliana and Roberto.
Oh, couple number six, Juliana and Roberto. Take a step forward. All right. It's up to you, Adrian audience, to decide who should remain in tonight's competition. You know what to do already. Cheer, hoot, holler, go crazy for your favorite contestants. They will be safe. Unfortunately, of course, the couple with the least amount of applause must be sent out of Dancing with the Epic Stars tonight. So who's your favorite? Is it couple number two? Not bad, not bad. How about couple number three? All right. Or is it couple number six?
Sounds like number
I'm so sorry to say at this time it's the end of the road for couple number two. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a huge round of applause. Loco! A big round of applause for Loco and Amy, ladies and gentlemen. All right, I tell you what, we're going to let you step to either side of the big screen here. We give you a little bit of time here to take a break, because I do believe at this time we can head over to our assistant cruise director, Richard. Richard, Papi Chulo, Richard, can you hear me?
Of course, we are having a good time right here, and we are in the Losers Lounge.
The Losers.
And we got the two first losers here with us, and it's fantastic. What's your name, my dear? What happened?
Hi, I'm Jenny from Tampa, Florida, and I think that the Blue Man Group was not expecting us to be as good as we were, and so they needed us out first.
Well, that's why you are loser number one.
I agree with you.
That's why you're number two. But however, here is the loser's lounge, but nobody is a loser. We always have something for every and each one of you who came to this wonderful place, the loser's lounge. This is for you, my dear. It's a deal or no deal card, okay, that has already been used. We already use it. But you can have it. Don't feel like a loser. Come tomorrow and play deal or no deal. Back to you, Dan.
All right, thank you, Richard. Let's hear for Richard in the loser's lounge with Fernando and Jenny. We gave the couples a quick break. All right, a big round of applause. There are four couples remaining, four contestants. Go ahead and spread on out. Find a space on the dance floor. Did we lose one? Where's the, there we go. I don't know what you're doing back there. All right.
I did so well.
Let's find out what they're dancing to. Take it away, DJ Jeff. She's
just so loud. I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. And when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuck. Deep in the jeans she's wearing, I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh baby, I wanna get whipped out and take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got makes ooh, rump a smooth skin. You say you wanna get my bins? Well, use me, use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I seen her dancing to hell with romance, and she's sweat, wet. Gotta go on like a turbo flat. I'll turn the magazines, send flat butts on the thing. Had the average black man and ask him that. She gotta pack much back. So, fellas, fellas, has your girlfriend got your butt?
Hell yeah!
Tell her, shake it,
shake it,
shake it, shake it, shake that healthy butt. Baby got ballet.
A big round of applause for our four remaining contestants. Thank you. Alright. It's a little different, judges, for this round. All right, we want to hear your comments, words of advice. There's only four contestants remaining. So you're not going to put anybody up for elimination. At the end of all your comments, you're going to decide on one couple that is definitely safe, definitely through and into the next round. So let's go ahead and start this time with Matt.
Great job, everyone. I'm going to keep it short, and I'm going to say that you can't touch what couple number three did this round. That was solid. I'm done.
Thank you. Adrian.
I disagree with Mac. Sorry, Mac. But it looked like there was an accident up there. What happened? It looked like you guys were saving each other from, like, not even saving each other, but you were rolling down a hill. That's what it looked like to me.
Maybe I wasn't watching that part.
Juliana, the shirt came off. You were overheating. You were getting into it. That was very cool. Vianney, you were great. You guys were great. Couple number one.
Thank you, Adrian. Gareth.
I thought it was a great round. We're getting into it now. Some sweat forming on the brow. Effort going in. This is good. He's getting a little steamy. Couple number three, Anko and Debbie. It was great. I did write down it. I thought it looked like you were attacking Debbie. So, I guess it's more like a contemporary dance thing, maybe. That's great. Go there. It's awesome. Vianney and Jason, straight in classic, sort of through the leg stuff floorwork. You were the first. I thought you set the trend for the floorwork, so you were like, you know, reaching out. Good work, Trailblazers. Couple of four. Jerry Nascott, great again. I thought it, Jerry, you looked kind of lost and a bit disorientated and you couldn't quite find your way, but it didn't matter. It didn't matter because the shirt. The shirt and the fingers. Yeah, this, and I always, right, and I've noticed the heel on your shoe.
The heels on my shoes. Yeah.
Oh, is that what
the heels on your shoes.
Yeah.
I could never understand.
It's just there's so many layers to you, Jerry. It's you're just like this dance onion. Just peeling it back, man. I love it. And couple number six again. He had the wardrobe coming off. That was a top notch round. A top notch round. Chemistry between you guys is starting to function there. Couple number six. So it's You guys have got a tough sell here. Who's going to win this?
All right, but judges, I need you to quickly deliberate here. Decide on one couple that is definitely safe. One couple that is safe and through and into the next round. Then it's going to be up for the other three couples to be up for elimination here tonight. Who's going to be the spokesperson for the judges? Don't take too long. It's only a 7-day cruise.
Right, we have a decision.
Yes!
Which I fear is mainly by me, but fine. I think couple number three.
Couple number three is safe and into the next round. Hanko and Debbie. All right, the other three couples, please take a step forward. Thank you so much, Uncle Debbie. All right, you know what to do. Cheer, go crazy, wild for your favorite couples. They will be safe. The couple with the least amount of applause must be sent out of Dancing with the Epic Stars here tonight. So who's your favorite? Is it couple number one? All right, is your favorite tonight couple number four?
Listen to that.
Or is it couple number six? Couple number four, you know what? Go ahead, take a step back. You are safe. It's down to these two couples. You know what to do. Go crazy. Go wild for your favorite here tonight. Who should stay in tonight's competition? Is it couple number one? Or should it be couple number six?
Roberto gets kicked off.
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic job. The audience has decided. I'm sorry to say, Roberto, it's the end of the road for couple number six, Roberto and Juliana.
Oh, boy. Sure, are we just
on
couples now?
All right. Go ahead, take a quick break, grab some water there. I know you need it. Let's head back over one more time to our assistant cruise director, Richard. Bobby Chudo, can you hear me?
Yeah, but...
this is funny.
We have a little bit of confusion here because they think they won. And excuse me, beautiful lady, excuse me, you ugly man. Well, you are in the loser's lounge.
We won.
What's your name?
Amy, winner.
Amy the winner, okay, and you?
Look at the winner.
Alright, I just ask a favor. I get this, and for you I have this fantastic frisbee. That's what you want. Back to you, Dan. I don't know.
All right. Wow.
All
right.
Watch this.
A big round of applause
now
for Richard, Amy, and Loco there in the loser's lounge. Definitely. All right. You had a quick break. We are down to our top three couples here tonight. Thank you, Nacho, for turning the trophy. All right. A big round of applause. Give them some encouragement, folks, as they make their way to the dance floor here. Let's find out what they're dancing to. Take it away, DJ Jeff.
Thank you.
All right, let's hear for our top three contestants here tonight. Uh-huh. Judges, you don't need to put anybody up for elimination. You don't need to save any couples. There's three couples remaining here tonight, although we've lost half of one. All right, just comments, any words of advice, criticisms from the judges. Adrian.
Anko and Debbie, it first started off as a display of strength, and then I just wrote down here, garden machinery. The wheelbarrow, the tractor, there was like all these things that came to mind. It was, I don't know what's going on out there, but I like it.
Thank you. Adrian Garrett.
Tango, that really separates the field. I thought you guys were great. It was very steamy. Everyone was a little sensuous and steamy, and it was good for many different reasons. Couple number four, that's Karen and Jerry. Very classy, I thought. You occupied the territory of being very classy, traditional tango. Again, this... I'm loving the finger. The more finger, the better. And the shirt, it's everything's working. Keep doing what you're doing. You're going to be fine. Biani and Jason, very steamy, I thought, right from the get-go. Jason really, he can't believe your luck at this point. Mm-hmm. And then something probably happened at the end. Some sort of wardrobe malfunction. Well, either way, whatever is happening is working, and it's great. I thought you guys elevated up in that one. That was really a great round for you. And then couple number three, Anko and Debbie. Not a traditional tango, I didn't feel. It reminded me of a bit of kind of weird contemporary art. You know, people in sort of leotards prancing around in a black box studio. Yeah. And you can't seem to get away from the weird sexual undertones. It's weird. There's a real connection going on there. It's yeah. There's a lot of horse riding. I don't know what that means. And actually, I'm not sure that I want to know what that means.
All right, thank you, Garrett. Mac.
Couple number one. Jason, you might not be the Mikhail Bershnikov of Britain, but. You might be, actually, now that I think about it. Let me finish this drink, and I might change my mind. I really like it. I like what you guys do each round, because there's a lot of connection, and there's a lot of good ideas that you guys are executing quickly, and that's cool. There's a lot of comfort in your improvisation, and I dig it. I like the two of you guys together. You single, Jason? Oh, well... Congratulations. Couple number three. Man, I can't agree more with my colleagues. It's like, some sort of like amazing modern dance pieces, like sort of expressing the industrial and agricultural age, like when those two things like came together, you know, and like produced this like spawn.
He's one of the ship staff.
Mm-hmm. Industry, you know, and
he came up with those moves. Okay. The wheelbarrow and
you guys did great. So couple number four, man, Jerry, that's amazing. I want to step forward and say it's not about the shirt anymore. And NASCAR, I think that it's up to you now.
Listen to this.
To step to the next level that Jerry is already in.
Thank you, judges. It's up to you, audience, to decide who should remain in tonight's competition. I know it's going to be tough, but we can only have two for the final round. So, dancers, go ahead and please take a step forward. You know what to do. Go crazy for your favorite contestants tonight. They will be safe. Who should make it into the final round? Should it be couple number one? Very nicely done. How about couple number three? Very good, very good. And how about couple number four? They went wild for couple number four. Go ahead and take a step back, couple number four. You are definitely safe out of these two couples. Once again, everybody vote, cheer, hoot, holler for your favorite here tonight. Is it couple number one?
These poor kids didn't stand a chance.
How about couple number three? Very, very nicely done. You made it very far in the competition. But I'm sorry to say, it's the end of the road for couple number three. Give it up for Debbie and Anko. We're going to give our finalists a quick break here. Grab some water, because I do believe we are ready to go back live to our assistant cruise director, Richard. Bobby Chulo, Richard, can you hear me?
Hello, hola amigos. We are once again here in the Losers Lounge. We have right here, señor, what's your name? ¿Cómo se llama?
Roberto.
Roberto from desde?
Ecuador.
Ecuador. Speak English?
Yes.
Okay, so what happened out there, Roberto? Apparently you didn't dance so good. That's why you are right here in the Losers Lounge. So what's going on?
Never I lose. I am the winner. I am participating in the show, and really, it's my pleasure and nice compliment to be in this kind of show now.
Whatever. What happened?
No idea, actually, we are the best. No.
So I don't know why they sent me all the best to the Losers Lounge.
Yeah.
However, I have a present for all of you always. Can you hold me my microphone here?
I suppose he has his lines already worked out.
This is for not to feel like a loser this year or next year in the holidays or Christmas. So don't feel like a loser. Celebrate earlier. Christmas, holidays. Back to you, Dan.
All right. Thank you, Richard. In the Losers Lounge, ladies and gentlemen, we are down to our final round here tonight.
Boy.
We couldn't have two more deserving couples out there on the dance floor. How about a big encouraging round of applause for our finalists? Let's find out what they're dancing to. Take it away, DJ Jeff. Judges, go ahead, take it away.
Jason,
you better step up your game.
You're gonna have to come up to that level, man.
Yeah.
I mean, as good as you guys did, I mean, it's the standard has been set and the bar has been raised. I'm sorry. Jerry's got you guys on the ropes.
Gareth,
I'm so confused.
You see, the thing is, you're
an attractive man. Okay.
Listen to this now, I think.
But I don't know how I feel about what I just saw. And I'm a little bit scared about that. I don't understand where I am. I'm confused about the emotions and the hormones running through my body.
I don't know if you know.
But you went there. Isn't that fantastic?
I don't know if you know.
And you guys, that was pretty steamy lifts going on. And Jason, you looked absolutely...
Except putting my trousers.
Jerry, take it easy. Take it easy.
Listen to this.
Jerry clearly doesn't understand the power you have over the women in the room. You can't just go wielding that thing around, man. Take it easy.
Jerry knows. Jerry knows.
Jerry knows.
Jerry knows.
I thought both couples were outstanding for very, very different reasons. It seems to me you have a classic battle between a beautiful, connected partner dance and effectively, how do I phrase this? A unique audience perspective striptease. I think that's the competition we have here. Both were beautiful.
Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty and the Beast. But they're beautiful in their ways. I was stirred emotionally by both of them in ways that I'm not proud of. But that's not important. That's not why we're here. And you left me genuinely speechless.
Right, thank
apart
you.
From that stuff I just said.
Thank you, Karen. Adrian?
Man.
That was heavy. That was so heavy. Vianna and Jason... You guys came out of the gate, like, very strong and dirty. But NASCAR and Jerry, you guys came out filthy at the end. It got so serious. Jerry, do you give private lessons at all? Like, life lessons? Do you have a partner here at all? Yes. Yes. Awesome. Yeah, I felt like I was watching one of the Rocky Balboa series where you guys came out like Ivan Draco and Rocky, right there with the silk robe, came out on top.
Uh-huh.
That was amazing. I loved it. Thank you.
Thank you, Adrian. How about a big round of applause for our judges here tonight?
Dan. I know what's kind of tough. I was thinking, can we do another... around.
Oh man.
I feel like that this is how I feel like that these guys were born to do this and this is their moment to shine. I think they've been waiting for this their entire lives and I feel like they need another chance.
Do you want to see one more?
The stage is set.
Yeah, they must have.
We can give it another shot. All right, I'll tell you what, before we do that, let's go live one more time to our assistant cruise director, Richard Poppy Chulo. Richard, can you hear me?
Yes, I am right here, Dan, with another two more losers came just now. Congratulations, Jerry. Wow.
You hear that?
My dear, what's your name and where you're from and what happened?
Jerry. Wow.
My name is Debbie. I'm from Connecticut. And I really don't know what happened. I thought we did a great job out there. We were great.
Yeah. ¿Qué pasó? What happened?
Mira, yo había pagado a los jueces $20 a cada uno, pero... Parece que necesitaban más dinero.
Oh, all right. This is the problem here. They don't understand each other, so that's why you guys are in the losers' lounge. However, nobody's a loser. Everybody here is a winner. That's why I'm gonna give you a fantastic, beautiful prize of this koozie. Look at that. You can put your beer. You can put money. You can go ashore and present it. Norwegian Cruise Line. Back to you, Dan.
All right. Thank you, Richard. Let's hear for Richard in the losers' lounge. All right, you asked for it. A final dance here tonight. We gave DJ Jeff a moment there to find another song. Let's find out what they're dancing to. Take it away, DJ Jeff.
Is this the one where she climbs up my roof? Yeah.
Yes, it's my last chance.
From the judges here tonight, and one more time, a big thank you to our judges, Adrian, Gareth, and Mac. All right, this is the moment we've been waiting for. Couples, go ahead and take a step forward because it's time to crown tonight's Dancing with the Epic Stars champions. You know what to do. Atrium audience, help us out here. Cheer, hoot, holler, go crazy for your favorite contestants. They will, of course, be crowned tonight's champions. So who should it be? Couple number one. But should tonight's champion be couple number four? Billy, the drum roll? Really? All right. They did an amazing job. Thank you to all of our contestants here tonight. We actually have some nice prizes for everybody that participated. All right. And a big thank you to Richard, of course, in the Losers Lounge. Our champion tonight is none other than couple number four. Jerry and NASCAR, thank you so much. Did an excellent job. How about a big round of applause as well for couple number one, Jason and Vianney. Once again, thank you, Adrian, Gareth, Mack, our amazing broadcast technicians, Richard in the Losers Lounge. My name is Daniel Kruisdreicher, and this has been Dancing with the Epic Stars. One more time, let's hear it for Jerry. Tonight as well, lots of great entertainment.
I tell ya.